I think the most satisfactory part of what I'm doing is that I'm able to create and try out something that a lot of, I think, Singapore designers do not have the chance to try. And having to expose my own brand and myself to the outside world, I am happy that actually Singapore designers have a certain level of achievement compared to international and global platform. So I think that part makes me, is a comfort, you know, and a kind of a pride and proud, you know, that we are able to do that.